during Easter, Unicus had disposed of some people, basically to Teleron, when they were born. This is completely despicable behavior. If someone knows someone else's name and their birth date, they can pretty much uniquely identify a person and get a hold of all of their personal information. So, if someone answers this, they have almost doxed themselves. It's just the name left. And I don't think you can defend this by saying it's just for fun. It's basically like you and people on Facebook ask everyone to tell them their mother's maiden name and share the post because it's just a fun thing. No, it's not. It's personal information that can be used for fraud. Likewise, this is personal information that can be used to dox someone.